Go, boys.
Thank you.
out of bounds over there.
Building was new, but this gym wasn't.
y lo mismo.
Same
building, same school. Sure, this, the hallway was new, but the gym was still the old one. The old wooden bleachers. Used to come in from that side. You don't remember that?
Yeah, that's
right.
Yeah, that's
right.
Yeah, that's
right. Good work, buddy.
2-2 for Brock, excuse me, for Brock or Ben Davis. Excuse me, Ben or Brady.
Thank you.
Nicole Leslie was running for the Tigers. At the line of Cooperville, 22, Ethan Cole.
Thank you.
returning basket by Grant, number 32, Elliott Cordero.
What was it going?
That was the wrong call.
He just fouled, but then they called it the wrong guy, and that guy had four fouls, and they put him out of the game. So then he was yelling, and he got a technical, but it was the foul, it wasn't on him.
A technical
foul after he walked off the floor. He was yelling at the ref.
Thank you.
close to it. Ooh, and then makes a...
press. Team of four.
Preston Thomas.
good for grand number 10, Cole Leslie. He's going to the line.
So do they restrict the other team from coming in if they make their out?
Third ball, yes.
On the front entrance, they said they have to come in a different entrance. So.
Yep.
They're going to clear the gym.
Team on the road.
Maybe.
Thank you.